guys, it's Tiffany of Tough Mitchell Books. This week's book talk is going to be about Impulse by Ellen Hopkins and just my thoughts and opinions on everything to do with this book. This book has three main characters and three points of view, and all of them work together. And like, you don't think they do, because when you think of multiple point of view, if you've read it, you think House of Night. Which they did do a great job at doing the multiple personality thing, but it wasn't terrible. But the way Ellen did it with this book was absolutely amazing, because you either got multiple multiple point of views on one thing, or you got everyone's individual story. It worked brilliantly because you got the backstory, you got the full story of them. And you even got like major heartbreak at some points, like listening to their backstory, just listening to where they're coming from, and you know, you have such high hopes to where they're going. So Impulse's three main characters are Tony, Connor, and Vanessa. They all have different backgrounds, but they all end up in the same kind of rehabilitation center. It's called Aspen Springs, and like everything just kind of works together. And you can see, like, even though they have three different lives, like Vanessa has a military father, Tony didn't have much of a family, Connor had a very high class, high expectation family. And it was something that you could, like, in some way relate to, because you can relate to the high expectation, you can relate to maybe not having someone around all the time, or you can relate to someone always being out of your life and rarely seeing them. And so I just love this book because I can relate to it so much. There are things that some of these characters have done or have gone through that I can relate to on a personal note, and it's just extremely well done, extremely well written. And the way Ellen Hopkins writes her books is they're in verse, so it seems like a ridiculously long book, but it's actually not that long. And this was the first Ellen Hopkins book I picked up, and I'm really impressed with her writing. I can't wait to pick up more of her work. And there's so much I want to talk about, but so much I don't want to talk about at the same time. Like most book talks you see on BookTube, you will see that there's a review section and a discussion section, and the discussion section's mostly spoilers. But I really don't want to say anything in this, because like anything I say could easily spoil you in some way. All I can say is that this book is so well written and so well done that it blows my mind, and I'm thoroughly impressed by this. I would highly recommend it if you have not read an Ellen Hopkins book and you have a strong stomach, because there are some points in this where you need a strong stomach. I had to put it down. Like, I have a strong stomach, but I had to put it down because it was just too much for me. I would strongly recommend this book because it is so well written, so well done, and even though it looks long and it feels long, it's not long at all. So I would highly recommend it. And yeah, that's it for this week. Maybe the next book I'll read, I'll do a spoiler discussion or something. That's it for this week's book talk. If you like the video, hit the thumbs up. And if you want to see more, hit subscribe. I post new videos every Thursday and new book talks every Monday. So until next time, happy reading.